The reviewing officer is the Governor General and Commander in Chief, His Excellency the Right Honourable Sir Michael Hardy Boys, GNZM, GCMG. He is escorted onto the parade ground by the Senior Weapons Instructor, Warrant Officer Class 1 F.A. Bennett. The reviewing officer is then challenged as he draws near the edge of the parade ground. A short Wero is conducted by a party of warriors from the 1RNZIR Maori Culture Group.